described in the Akan literature as a being 6 to 7 feet tall, upright like a human being, but probably has a reptilian head or reptilian eye.